Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print this pattern in C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta underscore Tech School. You can download my Android app based on programming, that is Techimage, which is available on Google Play. For implementation of this pattern, I have included a header file stdio.h. Then inside main, three variables are declared I, J and N. Then this printf will print enter how many rows you want to print message on console. Then scanf will read a value inside N variable. Then first loop I have implemented, which is starting from 1 to N. This loop will repeat N times, which will display number of rows. Inside this loop I have implemented another loop, which is starting from 1 and repeating till I. So this loop will print columns. So here, column values will be displayed with the help of J. Now you can see in this pattern, with each digit, an asterisk symbol is printed. So for that purpose, you can place asterisk just after %D. So if you place asterisk just after %D, then with each digit, the asterisk sign will be displayed on console. So now I am going to execute this code. It is asking for number of rows. I am entering 5. You can see the output. Asterisk sign is displayed just after each digit, which is visible here. So this way you can print asterisk with each digit. Now if you want to place this asterisk before digits, then you can type asterisk sign before %D. Again, I am executing this code. I am entering 5 as number of rows. You can see the output. This time asterisk is displayed before the digits. So this way you can print above mentioned patterns in C programming. I hope you have understood the concept. Thank you for watching this video.